1,700 new millionaires and 16 billion for good causes. 10 years after the first draw, there's no doubt the National Lottery has put smiles on many faces.
What would you say to the neighbours who say you're making their life hell?